Let's get this going. Drivers behind the line. And a 3, 2, 1, go.
And we're off in quarterfinal match number 4. Quarterfinal 4, match number 1. There's a long shot that goes in for the Red Alliance into that low hub. From that human player once again. 3 in the upper and 2 in the lower hub for the Red Alliance. 2 in the upper hub for the Blue Alliance. And we're underway in teleop mode. We've got a couple of blue shots from the Flying Dutchman that shoot just wide. Flying Toasters getting defended by those Robo Stangs. They're gonna move up and they shoot and score one. Oh no, they bounced it out. Here comes the Wire Devils with 90 seconds left. They're gonna try to climb rung number 2 and make their way to that traversal bar. And well, there's a train being made there, courtesy of 548, who just pushed the Flying Toasters and 5695 out of the way. Tyro's team shoots, misses that one. They pick up another cargo. Currently 28-26 in favor of the Red Alliance. That one, oh, just spun out. Tyro's team's gonna shoot again. Flying Toasters shoot 2 and score. One long, from long range from Heavy Duty Eagles. And we've got a traversal wrong hang from the Wire Devils. Another shot from the Heavy Duty Eagles down here. We've got another run 3 climb from the Flying Toasters with 30 seconds left. They're gonna try to connect on that traversal bar as well. We've got a hang on the second bar. Double traversal climb for the Red Alliance. Your number 3 seed, 5695, getting up on the second rung. Tyro's team is up on the second rung for the Blue Alliance. And that's gonna be the end of quarterfinal 4, match number 1, ending with 3 climbs on that
match. With a score of 76-46. I can't find the other.